County 001, His Excellency Ali Hassan. Jo, tupige makofi tafadhali anapojieni wetu. Ndio huyo tulikuwa tunamtarajia kwa mwenge na uwanja zaidi. Ndio huyo anasalimiana na wale maprofesa wengine na wale madokta wengine anasalimiana nao. Hiyo ni ishara nzuri zaidi. Karibu sana gavana wetu County 001, gavana mchapa kazi, His Excellency Ali Hassan Joho. County 001 is very exciting. Karibu sana gavana County 001, His Excellency Ali Hassan Joho.
Graduates who are graduating today, three masters, 1,338 bachelors, 22 higher diplomas, 688 diplomas, and 65 certificates. But every day, I meet people whose lives have been profoundly changed by education. Marks another milestone in the life of the graduates, and let me hope that the skills that you have acquired at Technical University of Mombasa will assist you to realize your dream. Ours is a university that has a proud tradition of providing quality higher education since its inception as Mombasa Institute of Muslim Education, commonly known as MIOME, 67 years ago. Our alumni comprise a key component of highly skilled manpower that drives the economy of this nation. Ladies and gentlemen, the university, which is an academic environment, has a team of qualified scholars who have guided the graduates and will continue to guide the other students to achieve their academic goals. TUM is the only university in East Africa that has a marine engine simulator for our marine engineering students. In main campus is 90% complete. The first batch of students will hopefully, God willing, be enrolled in September 2019. I'm urging students and parents, especially in the coast region, to take advantage of this golden opportunity at their very doorstep.
Let me begin by first of all congratulating you, the graduates. This really is your day. You have worked hard to be here today, dressed in that beautiful gown, as you exit this very important institution in the county of Mombasa. And I wish you well. I pray that you will find it much easier when you get out there. A heard also of my executives, are people that report from this institution. The Deputy Governor of Mombasa was here, Dr. Kim. Mwengiba. Dr. Nato Mwengine, we watched him from here. Dr. June, who is doing tremendously well. Mwakiona Usaki, Ronaldo Mombasa, is as a result of Dr. Nato and Dr. June. Some eminent personality that I came and sorry, Professor Leila, to have fallen from you, but of course it's for the better purposes of what we call to ensure Mombasa functions. Find a way to find a spot. In our government, for every top student in different faculty to get direct employment into the house, you have to graduate. Graduation, when we come, this is the 6 minutes, we have to find a way to work together in that in the 12th graduation, when we come here, we all celebrate my doctor and clinical officers that are from the Technical University of Mombasa. Tukubaliane hapa leo. There's a lot of work that still needs to be done. Moja ni kwamba we need to streamline on our support programs for the needy students. The scholarship program, unfortunately, we have to cut off for the entire the national program for us, because we have students from Mombasa that are all over the country. But maybe we could draw a specific one for the Technical University of Mombasa, so that we try as much as we can to ensure whatsoever we have, so you